नमस्कार, ग्रेट मैन इंटरनेशनल स्कूल की ऑनलाइन क्लासेस में मैं आपका स्वागत करता हूं। कोविड-19 महामारी के इस दौर में मेरा ऐसा मानना है कि आपका परिवार पूरी तरह सुरक्षित है, स्वस्थ है और बच्चों ने लॉकडाउन में बहुत एंजॉय किया। अब मैं आपका सपोर्ट चाहता हूं इस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस में। बच्चों की शिक्षा को हम अब स्टार्ट करते हैं और बहुत ही जल्द जो भी आपका बैकलॉग है हम उसको क्लियर भी करेंगे और एक नए तरीके से आपकी शिक्षा अब स्टार्ट होने वाली है। पेरेंट्स का हमें पूरा सपोर्ट चाहिए। आप लोग पिछले 10 सालों से लगातार हमें सपोर्ट करते आए हैं और मेरा ऐसा मानना है कि अगर हम और आप मिलकर चाहेंगे तो बच्चों की शिक्षा का कोई नुकसान नहीं होने वाला है और हमें और आपको मिलकर अब एक रीस्टार्ट करना है। नाउ लेट्स रीस्टार्ट। बेस्ट ऑफ लक। नमस्कार।
हेलो स्कॉलर्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल डूइंग? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड सेफ एट होम। नाउ दैट यू हैड लॉट्स एंड लॉट्स ऑफ हॉलीडेज, it's time you get back to some studies, right? Are you missing your school? I'm sure you are. So let's start studying from today, okay? Here I am to teach you English. And before we start, as you know, there are two books for your English subject. One, New Images. Two, Cornerstone. Okay? Today, we will be starting with the first chapter of New Images English Textbook. Okay, so all of you get ready with your English textbook, chapter 1, page number 1. Now, before we start reading, always make sure you put your index finger below the word that we are reading and move your finger as we are moving further. Don't forget this, okay? This will help you to remember and follow where we are reading. Alright? So let's start. Let's start with the chapter name. B-A-L-L, ball. P-O-I-N-T, point. P-E-N. G-U-I-N-S, penguins. So what it says? Ball, point, penguins. Now there is a line below this chapter name. Let's read that. Where U-N-I-Q-U-E, unique, birds don't fly but ride. So, what are these ballpoint penguins? Do you know anything about penguins? Yes, penguins stay in cold places where there is very less sunshine. And do they fly? No, they do not fly. So, through this poem, we will learn few more things about these naughty penguins. Okay? Now, I want you to turn to page number 2. Put your fingers, get ready. The ballpoint penguins, black and white, do little else but write and write. A-L, all. T-H-O-U-G-H, although they have N-O-T-H-I-N-G, nothing much to say. Move to next line, line number 4. They write and write it anyway. How cute. Did you understand? Let me help you. Ballpoint penguins, black and white. Penguins are black and white in color, isn't it? They do little else but write and write. They don't do anything much. But what they like to do is write and write. They don't have much to say. They don't speak much. But although they are very excited to write and write. Now let's move to page number 3. Let's start reading. First line in page number 3. The ballpoint penguins do not think. Think. Next line. They simply simply write with endless ink. They write off ice. They write off snow. Next line. For that is all they seem to know. Now what is the poet saying here? Ballpoint penguins do not think. They do not think anything. They just simply write with endless ink. Ink that never finishes for them. We have pens, right? In which there is a refill, which we fill in whenever the ink gets over. But ballpoint penguins have endless ink, which never ends. They just write and write. Where do they write? They write on ice. They write on snow. How fun it is, isn't it? Now let's move to next line. At times, these shy and silent, silent birds, move to next line, will, verbally, verbally express their words, but mostly they do not recite, recite. Next line. They aim their beaks, 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 and write and write. So here what does the poet says? At times the shy and silent bird, shy, what is the meaning of shy here? Who do not speak much and they are always silent. Okay, these birds verbally wants to express. Verbally is something you want to say with your mouth using words, but they do want to express, but again they just go silent. And what do they do? Correct, they write and write. How cute they are, isn't it? Now you have some homework to do. Firstly, do you see, choose the correct answers in the same page? I want you to read those sentences and fill in the right answer in the blank. You will choose it from the options given, okay? And before doing that, you will read the poem couple of times and practice it, okay? And after doing this, I want you to click on the link below in the description box, which will give you a PDF file in which there are some dictation words and question and answers given. You will learn the dictation words, read the question and answers, and then write them neatly in your English copy. Scholars, make sure that you do your homework and I will ask you in the next class. Till then, you take care, be safe.